Why, hello there, General. Looks like you made it to my fortress. Congratulations. Float as long as you can, because your progression stops here. My army of cyborgs will make sure this day will be your worst. And your last. Good luck, General.
What's the story?
Beat it. Going up.
Welcome back to Command Conquer Generals. Contra. Welcome to the next challenge for the Air Force General. And today we're going to face the Cybernetics General. Let's do our usual build up here. I don't think this guy is going to be too difficult because he doesn't really have that many good anti-air units. If I recall correctly, even though I could, I'm maybe misremembering that because I don't really remember what anti-air he does have. So maybe he's really good against air units, who knows. In any case, please get me a supply depot here. And you get me a barracks, how about that? And I think we want... What do we want? Probably some patriots here in addition to our... You can come over here. In addition to our... planes, of course. But first and foremost, we need to set up our... supply depots here. Well, that happens. Let's get you over here. You can come over there. And you will build me an arms factory. Maybe he can't build... There we go. Just build it here then. And there we go. And how about you build me an airfield? Can I build one right here? So much clutter here.
They say human bone is stronger than steel.
So let's do it like this for now, and I didn't actually mean to have you hang around here, but never mind. You can build me... Do I just want some helicopters here first? But let's maybe build some anti-air here. In any case, you can capture me that in a moment. You get this here. And you build me one of these, and I think I want another power plant here. Just building these in random spots here. And some planes. Okay, then you can go north and get me some more patriots there. And you just build me a couple of them here. And yes, I do have more projects. Let's build me one of those platforms here in the near future. Well, that wasn't very nice, was it? Anyway, did I order... Nope, didn't order the second one of these here for some reason. Awesome, you get me. Patriot up and running here. We just need like, some defenses everywhere. You come over here. At least one of you should get over here. And we need...
resources already. You seriously need to take some economics classes.
Oh. There we go. And
really, you must be a deluded fool to think they'll stop my cyborgs.
I mean, what's the alternative? No defenses? Anyway, this guy here has anti-air capabilities, if I remember correctly, so I probably don't want to engage that guy directly. You build me another one of these here, please. Or I guess you can do that. So you can maybe go over here. Do I have a job for you? I think so. There we go. You come down here. So you got yourself killed. Nice, nice. Then let's get one or two of you here. And maybe one or two of you there. So this guy here could pose a problem here. So what's the best way to get rid of you? That's the question. I think I just need some power for that because I don't really think... Yeah, what's good against that guy? I guess snipers potentially, but I don't have snipers, so that's not a real solution. Ugh, this again. Okay, fine.
What do you think you're doing? That oil derrick is my property. My cyborgs need this oil more than you.
Well, take some economics classes or so. Okay, so you guys are not really all that much of a problem, are you? Another one of you. You can maybe hang out here then. That should be safe enough, I think. You do the same here. And, oh, yes. Oh, he sends these guys here. Not sure whether I'm a fan of that then. Careful here. Don't destroy my airfield, please. Oh, fantastic. Okay. Let's destroy this fool here. Thank you. And yeah, we need to work on this. And you can hang around here for now because we definitely need more helicopter support here. Yeah, kill all these guys here, please. Awesome. So we also have to get you over here. And where else do we have? It's going to be fine. We just need more helicopters here because we just have too many infantry units to deal with here. Did we have? Yeah, we do have a job. I do have a job for you. Get over here and let's build more of you. Most definitely. You probably want a second airfield here, too, at one point. Then you hang out here, but be somewhat conservative about it. Oh, and we need more power. Awesome. So, someone needs to repair that as well, but we'll get to that when we get to that. And I would like to have more drop zones. And let's get another one of you. Oops, that's my arms factory. That's okay. See, I have power again already. So stop complaining. Another one of these, please. Okay, so far so good. Even though they really like to attack this one specific... base defense over there. Yeah, I don't know why I struggle to find my words there. Some more of these, please. And you? You get over here. Okay, here we are. You can maybe repair this because... Yeah, we just need some... you know what, let's maybe get one more of you over here. Just in case we lose a helicopter here. So this seems to work out fine so far as I can tell. So all my dozers are busy, but I think I maybe want one more over here. Maybe I don't need that in the long run, but for now I just want that. So you're almost dead here. That is fine, just repair yourself. Did we lose a unit? We did, I guess. Okay, so this guy is attacking my planes here. So let's just be a bit more careful about that. We can replace a couple of those. That's not the issue. Let's maybe get a second... Do we want a second airfield here? I think we do. Thank you. We could just try to... Let's just try this, just because. And what's happening here? There's a bunch of you guys. That's fine with me. And you please get me my strategy center. Let's build that here. So you're fit again. Fit for duty. In this case, let's build another one of these here. So we can... he's got stealth bombers. Forgot about that. So we probably want... Yeah, let's get you over here. We probably want some stealth detection over there then. Or maybe some stealth detection in general. Let's build a bunch of these guys here and then distribute them. We can get stealth detection planes as well, of course, but more about that in a bit. And how about you get me another helicopter in the air here. And you cruise around here as well. And you come over here, please. So, this is on its way. We need a second base defense here. Did we have a second one there? I don't even remember. Let's go for range again. And maybe get one more power plant here. Another one of you, please. And some stealth detection here. Nice, nice. One you over here as well. And over there. And you please build me another one. These, and then let's get one or two planes here. You come over there, and here we go. I think we can use some more patriots here too. Oh snap. So did we? I think we destroyed. Okay, you know what? We just have to forward our defense here a little bit then. If you want to play that game. You come over here. There we go. And I think, yeah, we just need more of these guys here. Awesome, awesome. So you did get attacked here, but we did survive that. Let's get a couple more platforms here for now. So what's the deal here? Good, good.
Unit lost.
Oh snap. Wait a second, did I tell you guys to... Did I actually select all of those? I think I may have selected all of those by accident, which I didn't want to do, but never mind. Let's build, rebuild some of you here. Okay, you all stop for a moment. Get over here. And you stay here. That should do the job for this front here. And you come over here. And more experience for me. Nice, nice. Thank you for that. I think I could use another dozer over there, really. So let's do just that. Here we go. And then you please rebuild this patriot here. What are we doing here? Everything's fine. You built me one of these. You can join your friends here. I think I lost a helicopter there as well. We can replace you, no problem. We have that money. That's a blob. Or whether it was just the units that were in the you should definitely circle around here. And do I want, let's maybe get one of you. Awesome, you repair me that. And let's get some more of these. You can get yourself upgraded, please. Seems we are fairly safe here for the time being. In that case, I would like to have yet another dozer here. And yeah, it seems we are fairly safe here. And oh, we can get Colossi now. Almost forgot about that. Do we have a dozer for this area here? No, we don't. Do we want yet another dozer for that? Maybe. But what I also want are a couple of special levitation pads. Over here, please. And all of you are busy. Really, I think I just lost a bunch of dozers at the front here. So that's not too surprising, is it? More power plants, please. And you will cruise around here, of course. Another one of those guys, not a problem. I think angels are easier for me to face than spiders, so I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Okay, more of you. And I did build more of you here. Did I really need you? Maybe I didn't, but I can just always send you to your doom and then reuse that airfield, I suppose. Another one of you here. This base it looks so messy, really. Alright, so far so good. Another special levitation pad here, please. And you just pop me another one of these down here. Good, 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 good. Looks like I lost one of you here, that's fine. Yep, everything's going to be fine. This is still being repaired. Okay, it's Chimera time. And I'm almost out of money. But that happens. So I'm not quite sure which of these areas is easier to transverse. Where's his command center again? So his arms factory? Wait a sec. Oh, here it is. Why was I that blind? What happened there? Anyway. We can probably use another one of these here. And maybe another one here as well. So they're kind of semi-protected by these walls here. More of you, please. And let's find a better place. I determine which place is good or not. And then we're out of money again, but that's okay with me. Another one of you, please. Yeah, everything's going to be fine. So this particle uplink cannon is on the way, so it's probably going to hit us at least once. Maybe here, because that's an area of great value. I guess that just happens. We probably won't. This upgrade here. Oh, it does actually apply the promotion while you're still building. Nice, nice, nice. Good, 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 good. How about you just murder all of these cyborgs here? Okay, this guy just can't be bothered, I guess. But whatever. I just want this blue blob here off the map. It just irritates me that it's there. There we go. And maybe build me yet another one of these here. Yeah, why not? Ooh, that wasn't so nice, was it? What was that? Oh, did something sneak through here and then these guys just enthusiastically try to blow it up? Possibly. Yeah, I mean, the particle cannon isn't that dangerous. There's definitely more dangerous threats, so I'm not too worried about it, to be perfectly honest. Get over here. What I'm also wondering is whether this guy sends his super unit, because he did send his spider super unit over to us at one point. Oh yeah, still can't afford that, but we can afford the training upgrade here. This looks really awkward, but they're doing their job, so I'll take it. I'll take it. So in this case, you can maybe hang around here and just destroy everything for the time being. Just so we clear out these buildings and whatnot. Or we shoot a single one of these robots here, that's okay too. And you continue to fly around here. Did we already lose one of you? No, we didn't. That was someone else then. Good, 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 good. So let's see what he fires. You know what? You can maybe destroy these buildings here first. That will also cause my other planes to be less distracted. So there we go, final promotion. You know what that means? All kinds of things, actually. Such as this upgrade here. But also, it's Aurora time. Enemy Colonel Burton detected. Really? Well, it's a Terminator. Boom, and dead. Well, I guess that was the Terminator. That's still alive, okay, whatever. Let's get... Nope, that's not what I want men to do here. Let's just do a quick sweep here. Is there anything? No, nothing occupied or anything. Yeah, that's fine then. Let's check this area here afterwards. Oh, I guess you can destroy this Derek here, if you would like to. So most of these should get themselves shot down. Yeah. I guess without the stealth... Oh, yep, called it, called it. It's fine, we have enough other airfields for these guys to land on. And this should probably be the last time he does that. I mean, ignoring for a moment that some of these guys were already down there, so I guess those are dead and will stay dead. You built me that here, and I don't really need you to do that. I could use the guy who's right next to the site here. What's happening here? Yeah, whatever. Let's see. Yeah, of course we want the Vivan. Who wouldn't want a Vivan? And let's see how many of these guys will actually get into the air before the particle can charge again. That particle can charge is really fast, which I'm not sure is something I like now that I don't have it. So this also seems to be fairly empty, so you can just destroy this bunker here. Three of you should do the job, I suppose. And yeah, I have too many planes here. I don't really need that many to guard the specific area here, but whatever. What is still... I still see something dark blue on the radar here. Anyway, oh, hoo-hoo-hoo, look at you. How about everybody just kill this guy here? How about that? Sarah will bring you down to your knees. Didn't do the job. That's okay. Got more where that came from and you're pretty slow. Horror in flight.
I can't see what you're planning. My vision is augmented, mind you.
Okay, fine. Wyvern, do the job. One super unit will kill another super unit. This guy's like Terminator. You can't stop him.
Unit lost.
There we go. Goodbye. You tried. All right, get over here. I need you in the air. Get over here. And that wasn't so nice. Why you let whatever? Get over here. Oh, yeah, because I don't have those planes there. So we can fix that. Stop these shenanigans, please. Oh, wow, they destroyed all of those long-range base defenses there. Not a fan. Let's rebuild you then. I mean, I do have the planes in the air there, so that should be still fine. But nevertheless, you want these back here because they're useful. And yeah, good, 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 good. Awesome. So what's the Aurora situation? Good, 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 good. How about you just cruise around here and you can please destroy this? How about you just destroy... Yeah, I'll just destroy everything here separately. It's safer. So that's just a bunch of guys walking through here. Not a problem. We could also use our bomb ground. Maybe let's take out these towers because they could have anti-air infantry in them. Yeah, that bunker is gone, I think. There we go. And those guys are gone as well. And yeah, then we're going to, I guess, just get in here and destroy stuff. We could take out whatever. Let's just take out you here. And let's run a bombing run here. Ooh, this guy's back already. Don't like that. I don't think I'm going to hit you if I hit you with these guys here. I mean, we can hit this guy here with these forks here all the time, but that's a bit bothersome because then we have to rearrange our base defense afterwards. But okay. Maybe we can actually just Aurora this guy here. Also, the particle cannon is going to shoot soon, but I think you're the greater threat. So let's see whether we can Aurora you.
My cyborg factory! How dare you!
Well, what are you going to do about it? Send some kind of gigantic robot angels against me? Yep, you sure are, and now it's dead. Okay, Aurora's is the answer then. In the meantime, you just hang around here and destroy things. And I guess we have to eat that particle cannon. Oh, that's fine. It happens. Please don't attack my... Oh, okay, so you know what? Going to do it like this then. He may have hit this airfield here anyway, so why not do it like this? And in fact, he hasn't used his cannon yet, so I think we can actually destroy this now. There we go. Goodbye, Auroras. Yep, sure, all five of you are dead there. Well, one of you survived, but just because it didn't actually utilize you. Okay, what do we... Oh, you just have a single cyborg here. Yeah, whatever.
Arms of the teeth.
I think you should destroy this. And then maybe we can blow up his arms factory as well. Did we lose any more of you? We apparently did. However that happened. And do you have any... Nope, I guess no more ammunition left there. That's fine. Come over here. You can start dismantling this base here. We're absolutely fine on this end as far as I can see. And you're repairing that. Nice, nice. That's what we would like to see. Let's maybe get a second one of these here. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. I think we've got all the relevant upgrades as well. Maybe you can build me yet another... of these here. Nope, there's just no... Well, there's space here. So I guess that's good enough, isn't it? Let's check on them here. and let's destroy this arms factory here, because that's where his super unit seems to come from, so we may as well destroy that. I don't think there's that much anti-air left now. I mean, he still has some lancers and whatnot, but we can also shoot this from a distance, so we should at least get the job done, even if we lose a couple of guys here. You can... Oh. Well, I guess the guy came from the other factory this time. That's fine. Goodbye. Okay, looks like the lancers aren't actually good enough to bring any one of these guys down. Oh, or maybe you were. Yep. Ooh, that was spiteful. That was spiteful, my friend. Are we... Yes, getting more of these Auroras in the air. I think we're just going to do the same thing as we did before. Just send all the Auroras after this one guy. And then get the job done that way. In the meantime, you can extend your range of destruction here. So where's his super unit? We can probably check that out here. Oh, there you are. Nice try. Are you? Not sure what you just blew up there, but be my guest. And yeah, this city has seen some. And there we go. This guy looks so sad when he just kneels over, or maybe it's a female, who knows. Well, it's a robot, but never mind. So anyway, so that does the job, so we can just do that again in the future. Let's check the whole map here. Strategically bomb, what do we want to do here? Maybe destroy this, and you guys, what could you do for me? Do you just, you know what, I think I'm just going to fly and destroy the command center here. That should work no problem, shouldn't it? And maybe you can destroy a bunch of these guys here. Now that we don't really need you to take out any super weapons anymore. And there's just a bunch of minor robots. Nobody cares about those. Bombs away. That going to do the job? And the answer is no, absolutely not. That was disappointing. Let's see how many of you have to replace. Fair amount, I think, but not that many. You know what, I think we just need another special levitation pad here. Nope, you sure can't build there. There's just no place, no space here, which isn't really fair because there's plenty of space here. But let's also make sure we replace our Auroras if they need any replacement, which is not the case right now, is it? So I didn't know you were going to continue to attack that, but I guess you are. But I think we're going to do this slightly differently. You're going to be on guard duty here as well. And we're going to use our I-10 strike for that. And do we want anything else? We could get seal drop for no real reason. Let's drop some seals. And you're almost ready. 5:45, that's an odd timer, but okay. You just destroy everything here. And SEAL Team 6 is on their way. What do we have here? What even are you, medic droids? Okay, fine. You know what? I'm going to shoot you because it bothers me that you're occupying space on this map here. Are you sure about that? Wait, is it still not dead? Or did? Oh wait, we didn't even, the attack didn't even land yet, so never mind. Oh hey, you're back. How about everybody just attack this guy here again? Which you're partially doing anyway, so there's that. Prepare to taste my fury. What's the way to say? Oh, you're the helicopters who are coming back. Okay. Oh snap. SEAL Team 6 brought down the giant killer angel. Well, that's something. So you just walk in here and possibly get yourself killed, and you all go on guard duty here. And I didn't I build? Yeah, I did build another airfield here. There we go. More of you then. And do I need to replace any of you? Doesn't look like it at the moment. Well, Oh, actually two of you here, never mind. And do you need any replacements? No. Nope, you're all good. Well, your reactors are kind of the last thing you should be worried about, to be perfectly honest. Oh no, not one of my Auroras. So where did you come from? Nope, not this airfield here. This one. It's okay.
What's my mission? Seal ready.
I think... Yeah, there we go. Oh, the Terminator is here. That's fine. You're not that scary, after all. We can maybe take out some of the anti-air here. There we are. Because these cannons here are slightly bothering me now. Will it not? There we go, and another one of you is down. That's fine. We can replace you, no problem. That's not really my infantry you should be worried about. And he's really persistent with his flying head helicopters there.
Unit lost.
Did he rebuild his command center? No, he didn't. Did I kill all his dozers? I didn't think I did, but anyway, let's get a bombing run in here. And you can please extend your guard radius here a little bit. We need to kill his barracks because it's really annoying that he just produces all these guys here still. But I mean, other than that, this is just a mop-up job now. Yeah, these are also distracting my bombers, and I don't like that. So let's see whether you can bring down that barracks. Which we may or may not be able to do. Oh, snap. Okay, so Auroras, you need to be a bit more conservative here. This is not going to work. Let's replace you, because the losses here are reaching unacceptable levels. Then again, I have the money, so it's maybe that's not really true. You maybe just try to destroy this barracks here. Great, this guy's back. Should have destroyed that arms factory earlier, shouldn't I, but never mind. We have our Auroras here. There we go. Ooh, two buildings for one. Nice.
Your primitive arsenal is no match for my cyber army. I'm telling you, this is the
arsenal. So you destroy the Seraph. Or you can just miss, that's okay too. We'll bring this guy down in time. We've done it before and he seems to be quite susceptible to Aurora attacks. Then again, most things that don't fly, that is. No kill like overkill. Okay, let's try that again. And what are you even aiming at? That's probably just some random infantry or so. Not that it really matters all that much. And goodbye. So you can clear out this area. And what else do we want to... What else do we have in our arsenal? The Mirage attack, not really that important, is it? But you know what? I think you guys... So you just stop for the time being. And then I can just... Can select all of you on screen here, if that's possible. And you can extend your attack radius maybe a little bit to the north. And strategic bombing is ready. I almost forgot about that. Maybe you just kill all these units here. How about that? And you destroy this power plant here, so it's finally gone. And what else is ready? That's the wrong menu. Nothing right now, but that's okay.
Unit lost.
Let's get some phantom planes in the air here. And you guys can oh, what the hell? What did you do there? What did get you shot down there? Never mind. Just destroy this one power plant here. And whoever is dead will be replaced, because you're all expendable.
Unit lost.
There we go, and here we go. There's just some haste taken out of my levitation platform. But that's how it is. Maybe destroy these bunkers here as well, that would be helpful. And Auroras, what can you do for me? Maybe just help out clearing out this area here. He's still gathering resources, which is interesting. But not too much of a problem, I think. Anything else we want right now? Yes, Vivan, you should help out here as well, because there's just too many units hanging around here, which I don't really want to molest me here. No, don't just fly around there. Actually attack this.
Unit lost.
Yeah, I think I clicked on this too late when it was already in the shroud, didn't I? There we go. And you guys destroy that other bunker. Should I get I could still get a helicopter army, couldn't I? Yeah, let's maybe do that right now. We could have done that a little bit earlier because we do have the money, but yeah, never mind. Speaking of helicopters, you can clear out these guys here just so they don't stand on the radar and bother me. What killed that guy? I have no idea. Let's get some stealth detection over there and find out, maybe.
I'm a big bird, but I sure can fly.
Heavy flying artillery.
There we go. And let's do more of this. What happened here? Never mind. You'll all go down sooner or later. Awesome. So that should be all for the time being. Still rebuilding a couple of you.
Unit lost.
But we'll bring all of this here down. Let's see. Let's maybe destroy the arms factory. Oh, wait a second. You need to recharge, don't you? Yeah, that's fine. How many of you do I need to replace? Quite a couple, but I'm not surprised by that. Yeah, I know I'm using these quite recklessly, but then again, I do have the money, and I don't want to micromanage my way through this entire thing. Oh, hello. You again. Welcome back. I guess we're going to have to deal with you here first. Yeah, I really should have taken out that arms factory earlier. At least he doesn't have any dozers left, so there's that. That almost did the job. Good enough. Question is, can you do the job? Or do you get yourself lasered down before that happens? Nope, that doesn't look so great. Let's just not do that. Yep, release those rockets. Are they missiles? Who knows? In any case, you're dead now. Goodbye. Awesome. So we have a bunch of you here. Oh, well, I still select the seal there. I was just wondering why the helicopters had that voice line. I think this is mostly safe now. Maybe kill this guy here. Is that the only anti-air that's left? Well, we've got you here as well. But that's fine, because we've got anti-air capabilities here, actually. Let's just set everybody on guard duty here. That should get me some results, and kill that airfield after you kill more of the anti-air here. Maybe that wasn't such a great idea. But how about you destroy this airfield here? Yeah, that's too many of these flying helicopter heads. But it's fine, because we don't really need to rely on you anymore. Hey, more seals. Let's drop some more seals here. Yeah, this will do it. Yeah, this guy wasn't too much of a problem. Even his super unit isn't that scary. But then again, the super unit only came after me after I had already got my hands on Auroras and other advanced planes. So it's not really that much of a problem, is it? There we go, those are down as well. Let's see whether you can get the last... Yeah, there we go, the last Raven falls. And then you check that out, and then that should be it. I think I could have ended this again a little bit earlier, but... is it really necessary? That's the real question here. There we go. Why do you have so many of these Ravens? Never mind. And here, nope, still not dead. There we go. That's better. And was that it? If not, I wonder why not. Oh, there we go.
Cursed to the 13th generation.
Yep. See you next time.